Let's talk a little Quinnipiac women's basketball, almost said UConn. Team enjoying some early season success. The Bobcats pick up another win tonight. Had to work for it, though, against Albany. 20th year on the job for Tricia Fabbri. Recently picked up her 300th win. She was honored prior to the game. This game was tight. First half winding down. That's the Cats getting within two. Jasmine Martin beating the buzzer. She had 17 on the night. Second half, the Great Danes and Cats had a bunch of lead changes. Sharissa Richards was a handful, 17 points and 13 rebounds for the visitors. But QU got a big night from Samantha Gostella, 17 points, 11 rebounds, and 7 block shots. She gave Quinnipiac the late lead, and they hold on to win at 66-62. QU is now 6-2. The team is back in action on Wednesday night.